Hey guys, welcome back to another part of our Fallout Let's Play. Shut the hell up. we're going to be continuing on where we last left off. We just kind of combined some of our stuff, looked at it, seen what things can do. Apparently that little radar dish, I didn't even shoot it. I just looked at what it can do, and there's only like three updates to it, or three things that we can do to it, so nothing too impressive there. So, what I think we're going to do today is actually press on with the actual story mission. We've done a lot of missions for our fellow Minutemen and our Brotherhood of Steel, but I think we're going to go ahead and try to see what we can do with this thing. So, we need to have this chip analyzed. So, let's see. Is there an actual mission thing? There is. Okay, and it's in here. Oh, it's in Good Neighbor. Huh. I didn't think it would be. Okay. Laser rifle pistol does powerful damage. Oh, yeah, we have this guy. I think we even have, like, the tri-laser thing. I forget why. Oh, yeah, we have ours for the reason being that it, like, does way more damage. I like when weapons, like, shoot, like, single shot but do a ton of damage. I prefer those. Those are my type of weapons because they kind of lead me to be, like, snipers. Where I'm like, pow, pow, you're dead.
What are you doing, killer? Arms tired from all that digging. You know, my strong room is...
Whoa, did we cheat this guy? Whoa. What? I didn't realize we cheated this guy.
So you know. Who told you?
I'm the mayor of this town. Who wouldn't tell me? I had a line leading right out my front door. No one steals from me. But I gotta admit, you and Bobby pulled one hell of a job.
I'll agree to that.
This makes me wish I had done it myself. Now, if it was just the money, I'd rough you up, break a few bones, and then we'd be square once you paid me back. But you killed Fahrenheit. That means blood for blood. Fortunately for you, I'm short on muscle. Bobby was the brains. You track her down, put a knife in her, and get back my, let's say, 1,000 caps, and we'll pretend this was all a misunderstanding.
Bobby's dead.
I already took care of Bobby.
Yeah. Is that it? Or is he going to talk to us? Okay, I guess he's cool with it. Okay, I expected something to happen there, but I guess not. Okay. Shush. Wow, what's with all these people just like randomly talking to me? Do you not see my epic armor? I can crush you all. And do you not see the guy in the power armor behind me? Paladin Dan over there? He'll Shrek you too. He will destroy everyone.
Amari.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
Decoding chips, yeah.
Courser chip. You fought a courser. Oh
my yeah, we killed that bitch.
Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance of cracking Institute.
Fuck, it's the railroad people, huh?
The railroad.
Yep, okay, cool. Sounds good.
How do I find them?
I already found them.
Them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase, some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
Yeah. I'll find them. Yeah, I already found them, dude. Why are you asking for more information? We found them.
I'm sorry what I have. But hopefully you can figure things out as you
I don't know, it feels like I got something in the back of my throat. Ugh. Ah, it's a penis. Jokes. Okay, let's go ahead to those guys. Man, I don't know what it is. Like my voice is switching on me right now. What the hell? It really feels like I have something back there. Oh my god. It's like one of those like 30-foot long tapeworms. Ah, it's eating its way through my body. Okay, so is that it? Okay, so now we need to do... Yep, there we go. Oh, no. I'm trying to get to the map now. Thank you. And really, it's in Diamond City? Oh, okay. Now I remember. The reason why I have something marked down there is because one of the guards asked me as I was getting perks and stuff to, hey, if you want to have a good time, run the bases. And I was like, what? Is that like a mission or something? Like when I do it, does something happen? So I just marked it down there so that later on when I have a free moment, I'll do it. Because at the time I was like rushing to go like upgrade things. So I was like, ah, leave me alone. Radiation has a mutant coming to the super scorpions and the grand scorpions. Yeah, the poison stinger is annoying as all hell. I forget what it does. Doesn't it slow us down or something? I forget. It was super annoying, that poison stinger. No, I think it's just, like, super poisonous. Yeah, if I remember right. Oh, I put our 2 points into when we leveled up. I put it into something, and then I put 1 point into, like, endurance because our endurance was just the flat, like, 1 point. So I put another point into endurance. I think I'm going to upgrade our endurance and our other skills for right now and not pick up any of the major super awesome perks, not for a while, because I just kind of want to up all our stats. This way we can, like, run longer and all those other kind of cool things, so... Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's right through here. Ah, remembered. I don't know why there's not a fast travel thing here, but yeah, sure, whatever. You know, I never understood. I get the fact of, like, hey, I'm going to paint this secret symbol of, like, the Freedom Trail on the door, and it means, for those who know what the symbol means, that this is the Freedom Trail thing. But, like, as soon as anyone realizes it or they see a painted symbol, it's like, oh, someone's been here. This means something. Let's further investigate. Oh, it turns out these people that we've been looking for, they've been here this whole time. Like, you just find that information out. It's like, ah, come on. You probably shouldn't paint stuff. Like, either they know where it is and they're going to find it or they're not. It's one or the other, man. We already looted this place. Why is there... whatever. Let's go on and continue. I was worried that, like, the ghoul was going to come back to us. Oh, damn it. That's right. We got to go through this effing maze or whatever the hell this is. Did everything respawn? Okay. I know we opened up all the doors. I think we just gotta walk straight back through here. I think it's pretty... Yeah, here we go. Hey, guys. What's up?
We having fun yet?
I am. I don't know about you guys. Railroad HQ. Hello. Hey, guys. Let's investigate this cursor chip. God, this is going to get crazy when we start TPing around. I imagine we're going to have to do a fetch quest to, like, go find some parts or something.
You got to be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Nice hat, bro.
Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Why do you want the Courser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have, and a Courser chip is top of the line. I'm not going to get into details. But that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
I don't know.
No, I might need that chip later.
This isn't a negotiation. This is a demand. To anybody else in the Commonwealth, all you have is 2 caps worth of salvage. With us, that data is priceless.
I don't know. I kind of want to go check out what the Brotherhood has to say.
Talk to me again if you change your mind.
Yeah, I want to, now that I've done this, I kind of want to go see what the Brotherhood has to say, because I feel like the Brotherhood would have a say in this, right? They'd be like, no, we want the Courser chip. Oh, he doesn't have any thoughts about this current situation. Yeah, let's leave. Okay, let's go see. Oh, Northward Church. Where does this lead to? Is this a quick path down here? No, it's the same. Okay. I thought this was gonna. Oh, hey!
Don't try anything, stranger.
Shut the hell up, dude! I can wipe you all out. God, why do people talk mad shit? Like, dude, I'm a level 32. What level are you? Like a 2? I can smash you with like my bare fist. I have more health than all your little friends there combined. Like, do you see this weapon right here? This shoots exploding bullets. This one right here shoots you and it infects you with the noxious gas, and you die slowly. This one here will just murder any ghoul in the world. And this one right here is a super duper crit machine laser weapon. Let's see you try to stop me doing whatever. Like, I don't know why. It pisses me off in games. when people are like, oh, you better watch yourself. Like, shut the hell up. I'm governing myself here. I'll do whatever I want. If I want to kill you. Like, whenever I hear those words, I just want to go around and kill everybody. Like, I could be playing a good character just for some reason. Like, when someone tries to, like, teach you or, like, belittle you in a little way, like, something like that, it's like, ah, screw you. I'm trying to think of a good movie. There's a lot of movies like this where it's like a seemingly regular guy walks in, then you fuck with him. It turns out he's a super powerful person, like John Wick or like any of those other movies. There's so many good movies like Westerns and whatnot where they deal with that kind of stuff where it turns out you fucked with the wrong guy and he just kills everyone. It's like, no. Like, no. Ah. Piss me off. I just want to go around killing everyone. Maybe it's because I've watched all those movies that, like, it's injected into me. Like, when you're a powerful person, someone pisses you off, go around and kill everyone. It's just embedded into my brain. Hey, bro. I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. Fuck, do we have to go through this confirmation? Dude, I know, man. You told me about this shit. To accomplish this goal, I've had our school. Grimes are clueless underground.
Sounds like you're gonna have me crawling through the sewers now.
It could be the sewers. I want you to get out there.
Sure.
You seem to have a vested in. If you discover any questions now.
Institute recording. Okay, cool. Whatever. I thought.
Not right now, Albert.
Very well then.
I thought he was gonna have questions about this chip, but okay, I guess they don't want me telling anyone about this. Okay. What is this? Like caps lock? Yeah, that was it. Okay. Can I go back this way? I don't have to walk all the way back there. Let's see. Yeah, cool. We'll go to here. It's just quicker. I didn't learn anything. Like, I thought for some reason that he would want to say something to me. Turned out he didn't. So, let's go and press on with the mission. I thought it'd be like, no, you have to bring back the Courser chip at all costs. What fucking gun is this? They show me all these really cool guns and then give me no reason. Take it.
Fine. It's yours.
Mm-hmm. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you. Good. So, you're just looking through it through nothing, right?
We're in. Chip accessed.
What?
Just poke the analog connectors a little. What?
You plugged it in.
Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Encryption algorithms.
Hey, that looks like the actual thing, like the thing that we go through.
Oh, man.
You know, like, pick these choices, that thing.
This is gonna be... Come on, baby, show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait, they're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator.
Hmm.
Oh, man, we got lucky. I got you, you institute bastard, I got you. Software in.
Hmm.
Come on. Show me that sweet person. Come on, baby.
Okay. Nice, thank you. Like, you could have just picked, like, construction, and then picked the next one and find out what the differences were.
I'm not sure I'll luck a hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Dude, I don't give a shit about you. You've been nothing but bossy and dicks to me.
Trust me.
You can suck one. What is this, the shooting range? Hey, buddies. Oh, what the hell?
Why are you bothering with that?
Because it's plastic, and we need plastic in order to make shit. Shut the hell up, Dan. Don't question me. Wait, what? There's 4 mini nukes in there? Dan, don't judge me. Dan didn't like that. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Dan, it's 4 mini nukes, dude. 4 mini nukes. You would have done the same thing, Dan.
Hey, don't try anything strange.
Shut the hell up. Okay, so what's step 2? What are we doing now? Time to whatever. Return to Virgil. Oh, okay. So if I continue with this quest, she's going to give me some more stuff. Let's go talk to Virgil. Oh, wait. You can fix me up, dude? Good. I have some drugs and, like, some rads.
Hey, Carrington. Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Agreed. Hearing anything?
Got nothing. Sorry. Just trying to practice medicine.
Okay, cool. Cure me.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc. What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Addictions.
One chem too many. Anything you can do?
You're strung out, all right. I got something that can clean you up.
Thank you. I think it was like Fixer beforehand. Imagine he does that, stabs himself with a needle, pulls it out, blood's dripping on it, and he's like, "Now we're still good. Not many needles in the new world," and just sticks you, and he's like, "Well, now you got AIDS." Cure my rads, 40 caps, sure.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
All right, let's flush your system.
Thanks. Is it all pinkish purple thing? Like, what the hell?
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Wait, cure rad still 40? Nothing.
No, we're done.
Oh, is it just like a baseline, like 40, no matter how much rads you have, it just costs 40? That's pretty interesting. Okay. Well, let's keep going. I know, what is it? Oh, we're going into the Radiation Ocean, or whatever the hell it's called. The Glowing Sea, there we go. Radiation Ocean. It was similar. We're gonna have to pick up a rad suit, or... Shut the hell up. I don't want to deal more with you. You've just been bossy. You've just been a bitch. You should be more charismatic, man. Put some freaking specialist points in that next time you level up. You're a massive dick. So is your crew members. You don't have to be so hard. I get it. Hard life. It's a hard knock life for you. Now fucking suck it up and deal with it. If you want to get new members, be nice. It's about recruiting, not churning away. Boop, boop. I don't know. I forgot the song. It's been a while. I'll have to, like, listen to it to, like, properly string it out and make it sound good. But for now, it'll do. You guys get the message. She's a dick. Every time you level up, your health increases and you get to choose a new perk. Indeed. Oh, yeah, this is our chem station. Free Radaway. Let's see. That's Radaway. That's Red X, that's Buffalo, that's Jet, that's Med X, that's Psycho, that's a stim pack underneath the Jet. Is there anything? Oh, Mentas. Yeah, I can't believe I almost forgot about them. I think that's everything. I think that was all that was there. Okay, so we need to step by home and get our power armor. We actually killed some people on the last episodes, and their suit had like 1,000% protection against radiation, so that's pretty legit. We might want to pick one of those up and equip it, so I think we'll do that. If you have too many quests targeted, check the quest selection for your people. Really? People have issues with that? Come on. Come on, Kenny. Okay. Man, I wonder what that's made out of. Like, is it leather? It doesn't even look like there's a seam on that cushion. It looks like it's one solid piece. Okay, transfer. So, we need to find, like, radiation suit. So, it's probably, like, R or something. Where is it? Hazmat suit. Okay, that's what it's called. See, 1,000 protection. So, we're going into the Glowing Sea. Let's go and equip the SLB. We should be super good against this. Oh yeah, guys, we were also, I upgraded, our suit to that new armor that we found. And man, it is way better. Like, our current thing for arms was like 170 durability, but this is like 200. So it's just like way huger. We still have the torso piece, because we have that, but apparently we only got like the left arm and the right leg. But our torso piece, we don't have enough parts in order to make it the strength one that we have now. So I decided to not equip it at the moment. But, yeah, it's a thing. Okay, let's head back there. I wouldn't even mind, like, going out there and just spending a little bit of time out in the Glowing Sea. Just to see if we can find any more special stuff. Because there was a bunch of legendaries out there. So it'd be pretty sick if we can find them. Our rad should, like, just not even move. Because we have, like, our radiation suit. And we also have this thing on us. So it should be pretty protected. What weapon has our most ammo right now? I think it would be our other thing. We walk this way? Yeah. Hey, guys. How you doing? You guys are friendly now. Hey, bro Skiff, what's up? How y'all doing? Nigel.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. Managed to get what you need.
Yep. Have anything for me?
I can't say I'm too surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all.
Yeah, we're pretty legit. Not
too much of a leap to take down a courser.
How yeah.
How did you manage to get it decoded?
Railroad.
Oh, God, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or...
Something. He doesn't see the synths people.
Something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy.
Good.
The best I could from memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the symbol explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You
know okay.
The craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay.
Cool.
All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Dick. Bioscience?
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects. It'll make sense later.
So you weren't all just working on super robots.
And make use of that code. You should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay.
Okay.
I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
Will this work? I don't know. Don't doubt me. Yeah.
This device. This will get me into the Institute?
Yes. If built correctly. And please get it right. You have to make it in there for both our sakes.
Agreed.
And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can.
Mm-hmm.
You make it in there. You find that serum.
I'll do my best, man.
Only hope for ever being normal. So you find it.
I wonder if I could, like, never give it to him.
You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Oh, I gotta talk to fucking everyone. Okay. I didn't realize this was gonna be like a, hey, guys, this is kind of like a neighborhood meeting. I understand you all don't really like each other, but, you know, we gotta get some stuff done here. So, okay, I guess that's the mission. Oh, shit. Hey. I need a weapon. I didn't realize we'd be coming out to an Alpha Deathclaw. Let's see what we have here. Explosive pistol. We don't have many rounds of that. Ghoul Slayer. How many rounds do we have of that? 51. We should probably save that for when we're actually facing off ghouls. Not many rounds. Righteous Authority. Fuck, we need to buy more ammo. Okay, I guess explosive pistol it is. Okay, I don't think this is going to be a good day. Dan? Dan? Run, motherfucker, run! Run! Oh, shit. He threw me! Dan! Dan, save me! Dan! Dan! Oh, shit. Please tell me that killed him. Nope, but it's gonna kill me. Where is it? Oh, it was knocked unconscious. Dan, I don't know if that's you that blew up the car or who did that, but it fucking saved me. That I was gonna wreck my balls. Okay, so... Is it my right arm that's about to bust? Or is it my new... Because it shouldn't be my new one. Apparel. It's my... This one. My X one? No, my X1 is totally fine. My left leg is the one that's about to bust. Okay. Yeah. I was gonna say, what the hell. Let's actually kind of chill out here for a little bit. Ooh, cool, lightning storm. I kind of want to see if we can find some legendary things and get some new things. So let's just chill out here for a little bit. For some reason, it looks like if I walk out that way, I'm gonna die. So I kind of want to avoid it. I feel like that's death. Doesn't it look like it'd be death? Let's do it. What the quick save function's for. Holy shit. Oh, is that like a legendary Deathclaw? Okay, dude, let's do our best.
You hear that?
Yep, I hear it, bro. Dan. Hey, how about you? Why don't you guys ever fucking deal? Really, the pistol killed him quicker. How come you guys never try to kill Dan? Damn it. Try to kill Dan more often and not me. Dan's pretty yummy. Yeah, my rads are barely going up, man. I love this. This is an awesome setup right now. So I have, like, really good protection against rads from, like, the power armor itself. And then I get it from, like, the 1000% for my super suit. So, pretty protected. Is that a thing? No. I wonder if we were to just, like, come out here and try to scrap all this shit, what would happen? I'm gonna spend a little bit more time out here. I was hoping to find something. But I'm not. Ooh, shit. Oh, shit. I knew it was going to bury. Or bury. Dig. Take it out, Dan. Oh, it is a legendary thing. Oh, okay. I knew we were going to find a legendary eventually. We need to carry one of those weapons that, like, hey, you do extra damage to bugs and all that kind of stuff. Because that'd be very helpful. I don't care. I want to see what it is. Get off me, dick. What was it? Reduces damage while standing and not moving by 50%. Oh, okay. I think we have one of those things. Okay. Let's spend a... Well, since we found a legendary, I feel like we should just walk a little bit more to see if we can't find anything else. Ooh, is that a building? Let's go inspect the building. I mean, since we have our glowing thing and people just light up like Christmas trees as soon as we see something, it's pretty safe to say that we shouldn't get... dropped on us. Okay. We have some more things around here. That's a regular red scorpion. Oh, cool. Yep. Oh my god, I'm missing like crazy. Did it TP around? Oh, shit. What a dick. Dan, you better shoot it. Dan, I'm warning you. Did you see that? It, like, side-scoped him. It was like, chikaka, and then got him on the side. That was crazy. Okay. Make sure we're loaded. Okay, we got it on the mini-map. Come on, little baby. Peek your little head out. Papa's not gonna hurt you. Just a little bit. Damn it, it wasn't legendary. Dan, you better shoot it. Dan, I'm warning you. Where is it going? It literally picked the same hole. Oh, shit. Dan, I'm out. Dan. Oh, I'm out of that. There we go. Good job, Dan. Cool. We found a manufacturing. Do you think there's going to be special stuff inside? Oh. Is there a terminal that we have to open, or...